This setup is adjusted for high frames as well as looking really nice at the same time. So those are the graphics, and then here's the post effects.